Idaho Power has named Boise-based U.S. Geothermal the successful bidder to provide geothermal energy to the company. The proposal from U.S. Geothermal consists of a 25-year power purchase agreement to provide a total of 45.5 megawatts from plants located near Raft River, Idaho, and Vail, Oregon. Electricity is expected to be produced from the plant in Raft River by this October, with the second plant going online by June. Two additional plants near Vail are scheduled to begin providing power by November of 2010.